I hope you know what you're doing.
Now we're let's all right. Someone's looking to cash their chip. Got no patience for hunting. Let's hit the road. It's ringing like an alarm clock.
That doesn't belong to you.
If you say you're going to gather evidence, then kill the bitches anyway. At least tell me when you change your mind. Now, if you're done fucking around, let's settle accounts the old-fashioned way. Don't matter much how we settle this, as long as it gets settled. Just trim the Van Graaff family tree. I think Freeside'll breathe a little easier now. Now, on to settle accounts with Alice McLafferty. Putting her down? That would suit me just fine. Can't wait to see the look on her face when I show up. She'll know why. Music to my ears. And that's it for the Crimson Caravan. Payback's a bitch, ladies. And between Gloria and Alice, that settles accounts as far as I'm concerned. Hope they're in hell right now, blinking, trying to figure out where they fucked up. Yeah, I am. Never realized I had all that anger in me. Makes me wonder how much more I can settle with bullets. You know, when I first heard about them, I was so mad. But there was this little part of me that said, you can't do to them what they did to you. I say fuck that part. I feel purified. And I love the fact that there's no more loose ends. That's it. Except for one thing. Thanks. Not many people in my company would have done what you did for me without some hesitation or asking me to cool down. But you backed me. Even when the odds were against us. Words aren't enough, but thanks. Don't have to tell me twice. Feel more alive than I ever have.